aerial flight experiment ever. Turning this refractory direction.
real quick, runs a wood gas, then you're going to have almost an unlimited heat supply, superheated air, or whatever you want to do. In this test, we use a 24 3/4 inch stainless steel pipe. Set at 15 inches from the front. So actually, if I shorten the pipe, say to 14 inches,